was certainly in favor of Immortals. Now, this kill will solidify it, but all of a sudden it goes wrong. What's just happened? Four kills for Fnatic out of nowhere. It's up to KNG. Those are the first three kills for Immortals. How has it fallen apart like that?
That quickly as well. Two kills for both Flusha and Crims. I was 100% on board with the idea that the round was done. They cleared three swiftly entry.
Again.
And a small crossfire pulls the round away. Fnatic.
God.
They've always...